This is Deepika Nagar here. Today I am going to discuss one chapter from the class 10th, that is linear equation in two variables. In previous classes you already know what is the linear equation. The equation whose highest degree is 1 or highest power is 1 is called linear equation. In this class, in class 10th, there is a system of linear equation in which you have given a pair of linear equations. And to solve this system of linear equation, mainly three methods are used. First is substitution method, second is elimination method, and third one is cross multiplication method. So today I am going to discuss substitution method. This is the general form of the pair of linear equation. Here a1x b1y equals to c1, this is the first equation, and a2x plus b2y equals to c2 is the second equation. A1 is the coefficient of x of first equation, b1 is the coefficient of y, and c1 is the constant in equation number first. Similarly, in equation number 2, a2 is the coefficient of x and b2 is the coefficient of y, and c2 is constant term. Now there are three types of solution. First is unique solution. When a1 upon a2 is not equal to b1 upon b2, then we get the unique solution. In only this condition, the pair of linear equations will be solved. Next solution is a1 upon a2 is equals to b1 upon b2 is not equals to c1 upon c2. This is known as no solution. Third condition is a1 upon a2 is equals to b1 upon b2 is equals to c1 upon c2. This condition is for infinitely many solution. So first of all, we have to compare our pair of linear equation with these three condition, and when we get the unique solution, the condition for the unique solution, then we use any of method to solve the system of pair of linear equation. So here system of linear equation is given. These are the pair of linear equation, that is x plus y equals to 3 and 3x plus 2y equals to 4. I assume that this is the equation number 1 and this is the equation number 2. Now I am going to use equation number 1 and find the value of any one variable, that is x plus y equals to 3. So the value of x equals to 3 minus y, and this is the equation number 3. Okay, now put the value of x from equation number 3 in equation number 2. So put value of x from equation 3 to equation number 2. Okay, so equation number 2 is 3x plus 2y equals to 4. So at the place of x, I am going to put the value 3 minus y. So this is 3 minus y plus 2y equals to 4. Now open the bracket, this is 3 into 3, 9, and this is 3y plus 2y equals to 4. So 9, this is minus plus minus, minus 3y and plus 2y is minus y equals to 4. Now use transformation, this is 4 and this positive 9 will become negative 9. So minus y equals to minus 5. So we get the value of y equals to 5. Now we are going to put the value of y in equation number 3. So again write, put value of y in equation 3. So x equals to 3 minus y. This is our equation number 3. So value of y is 5. So this is x equals to 3 minus 5. So x equals to minus 2. So here we get both the value of both the variables, that is x and y. So our answer is x equals to minus 2 and y equals to 5. Here our second method to solve the system of equation, and the method is elimination method. In elimination method, you either add or subtract the equation to get an equation in one variable. When the coefficient of one variable are opposed, you add the equation to eliminate a variable. And when the coefficient of one variable are equal, you subtract the equation to eliminate a variable. So first of all, we select any one variable x or y and make their coefficient same. So here I am going to select x. So I have to make their coefficient same by multiplying the equation 1 with the coefficient of x from the equation number 2, and same process in equation number 2 I multiplied the coefficient of x from equation number 1. So this is equation number 1 is multiplied by 2 and equation number 2 is multiplied by 3. So we get 6x plus 4y equals to 18, and 2 threes are 6x, 6 threes are 18y, and again 18. Okay, now change the sign of second equation. This 6x is positive, so it will become negative. This is also negative and this is also negative. Now this is positive 6x and negative 6x is cancelled. Now this is minus 18y and plus 4y. So this is minus 14y. And minus 18 and plus 18 is 0. So the value of y is 0. Okay, now we are going to put the value of y in any of one equation. So here I am going to put the value of y in equation first. So write, put the value of y in equation number 1. So equation number 1 is 3x plus 2y equals to 9. At the place of y, I am going to put 0. So this is 3x, 2 into 0 equals to 9. 3x, this is 0 equals to 9. So 3x equals to 9, x equals to 9 by 3. So x equals to 3. So our answer is x equals to 3 and y equals to 0. So this is elimination method, in which we eliminate any one of variable and get other variable. Okay, so these are the two equations to solve the system of linear equations.